Sports cars of the rich and famous can get out of control. Many people will only dream that they can actually drive one of these someday in the future. Sometimes they make cars that are so good that you might not even know that they actually exist. Here are extreme vehicles you never even knew existed. Hey guys, this is your host, American Eye. Are you ready for an action-packed video today? Well, we got one for you right here, so stay tuned. Number 13, the Lambo Huracan. The Huracan is a formidable vehicle which makes it to our list today. It has a horsepower of 630 and can get a highway mileage of 21 miles a gallon and costs roughly $200,000. It was named the Supercar of the Year in 2014 for good reason, and it's still in production right now in 2018. What makes it even more special is that the Italians even constructed a Huracan for Pope Francis, which he mistakenly put up for auction, with the proceeds going to charity. What a nice guy, but still. Number 12. Ford GT Supercar. According to Ford's website, it's the next generation of supercar and it's completely street legal. It's optimized to be aerodynamic and is extraordinarily powerful with a 3.5-liter EcoBoost V6 engine. The website allows you to configure your own Ford GT Supercar so you can see what colors look best on it. The different dots on the bottom will give you a different view of the supercar. Which color would you like to choose? If you click on Interior, you can also choose different designs such as Dark Energy, Launch Control, and Light Speed to name a few. It features a rear-wheel drive with dual exhaust and cast aluminum pistons. Don't expect an amazing miles per gallon though. The top speed reaches 216 miles an hour, getting an average of 11 miles per gallon in the city and 647 horsepower. Number 11. Pagani Huayra Roadster. Italy is known for their moto scooters and their supercars. Pagani utilizes carbon fiber components in order to construct some of the fastest vehicles out there. This sleek car we see in the photo is a Pagani Zonda Revolucion at the 2014 Geneva Motor Show, and you better believe this thing is fast. There are quite a few masterpieces this company makes, but one of the most rare would be the Pagani Huayra Roadster. Only 100 of these were ever produced, and each one is worth an estimated $3 million, although they could go for more in auction. The V12 engine can produce 737 pounds of torque with a 0 to 60 miles per hour speed of just 2.9 seconds. It rivals some of the fastest cars on the market without a generic name like Lamborghini or Ferrari. Number 10. LaFerrari. When people own a Ferrari, they're normally making some kind of statement, but when you buy the best of the best Ferraris, you got yourself a loudspeaker saying how cool you are. This 6.3 liter V12 engine gives off 800 horsepower and reaches max speeds of 217 miles an hour. Even the 2015 version can accelerate in 2.4 seconds from 0 to 60 and is also considered to be among the top best accelerators. It's very possible that this supercar could rank higher on our list with quarter-mile time speeds and at 9.7 seconds. This is certainly one of the most expensive supercars out there as well, with a retail price tag of $7 million. But if you find one on Craigslist for only $4 million, let us know. Just kidding, these things are extremely rare and only an estimated 500 were ever created. Number 9. The Aston Martin Valkyrie. Some cars might make people's heads turn, but this car might make your eyeballs pop out of your head. Aston Martin is known for their high-quality James Bond-style automobiles, but this is like something you've never seen before and looks like it's straight out of a sci-fi film. In this photo, we see the Aston Martin sitting on a wooden floor, and it's not even easy to tell what side's the front and what side's the back. Can you imagine being at the car show getting an up-close look at this thing? The car has been designed to be as aerodynamic as possible, and when the engine purrs, it might sound like a jet taking off. It almost reminds you of some of those crazy Hot Wheel toys you play with while growing up. The car is nearly finished, and the photos you see here are most likely to show people how the car looks like once it's available for purchase. If you got the $3.2 million, you might be able to reserve one. It has an estimated horsepower of 1,130 and reaches a max speed of 250 miles an hour. Number 8. The Porsche 911. Have you ever seen a car before that was so amazing that it made you want to crack open your savings account? The Porsche we see here is a fine mix between luxury and performance. This car combines a little electric power with good old gasoline. There's two electric motors on the front with the addition of a V8 engine. All Porsches are built tough, and even a Porsche from the early 1950s can do a quarter mile lap in under 20 seconds. This supercar comes in with a hefty price tag, though, of $845,000 due to the limited amount. But good luck trying to find one of these for under $2 million because of its high demand. It also meets the requirement to make it on this list with the 2.3 0-60 speed. It also meets the required 0-60 time and at 2.3 seconds. This one is also pretty fast compared to some other ones on this list with a 9.9 second quarter mile lap. Number 7, the Bugatti Chiron. Calling this thing a supercar is almost an understatement, and it's the fastest street-legal automobile on the market. The engineers at Bugatti will tell you that this thing goes from 0 to 60 in 2.5 seconds and has a total horsepower of 1,479. It's been described as utterly extraordinary by MotorTrend.com, and you'll agree when you put all 12 cylinders to work. It's also been described as smoother and more refined than other Bugattis, according to some critics. The turbochargers will also add a little extra sound to the roar of the engine. Top speed reaches 261 miles an hour, like you would even need to go that fast on the highway, right? You better take this baby to the Autobahn to avoid any speeding tickets, that's for sure. Number 6, Chevy Corvette ZR1. In case you think there are too many foreign cars on this list and you want a little taste of America instead, you should consider getting one of these Chevy Corvette ZR1s. The ZR1 supercar can deliver superpower with an available horsepower reaching 741. This is the most advanced Corvette up to date, and it's going to set you back only $121,000, which is a steal compared to some other ones we've already mentioned. While most would probably fork over the cash for an Audi or a Range Rover for that kind of price, this souped-up Corvette can still match other luxury cars. It can go from 0 to 60 in only 2.85 seconds. Although it's still a little bit short on the horsepower side compared to some other ones, the 8-cylinder engine can still hit a max speed of 214 miles per hour during one test. Number 5, BMW M8 Coupe. The M8 Grand Coupe concept is a state-of-the-art vehicle that would make BMW enthusiasts open their wallet in a hurry. This sophisticated concept car has been considered to be an icon of performance and high class from every angle. It's often showed off at car shows for its ability to be luxurious and a race car combining many different important elements. Put a big spoiler on one of these and get to the tracks because you got yourself a secret weapon in the high-speed races. For a little bit more than the price of a Corvette at roughly $300,000, you seem to be getting less when it comes to max speed and horsepower. It can hit a speed of 60 miles an hour in 3.92 seconds. Number 4, the Lexus RCF. This luxury sports car has a little bit better of a gas mileage to it than some other gas guzzling cars on this list. It has 467 horsepower with a V8 engine. Reaching a max speed of 173 miles an hour, it still beats the BMW on certain aspects. Considering the price tag of under $70,000, it's a formidable choice to make for an investment. If it's just slightly used, you might be able to get a huge discount at $50,000, according to Edmunds.com. Number 3, Mercedes AMG Concept. Mercedes was trying to come up with the next big thing, and it might have innocently led to the AMG GT, which you might see burning fuel on the Autobahn. With an impressive 805 horsepower, its features appeals to those who like the BMW M8, but just want a little bit more power. It's a V8 hybrid that drives as good as it looks and saving money on gasoline at the same time. Top speeds stand out at 193 miles an hour, and is able to go from 0 to 60 in just 3.3 seconds. All that isn't too shabby considering that this is a four-door vehicle and doesn't pollute the environment quite as much. Number 2, this Rolls-Royce. Rolls-Royce recently released their design for a new concept car called the 103EX and will measure to a massive 18 feet long. This futuristic design also is planned to eventually be driverless, which would be bad news for all you Uber drivers out there. Instead of a front seat, passengers can enjoy an elegant sofa-style couch. You won't be sitting there alone all the time, however. This car is equipped with an extremely intelligent AI-powered voice assistant named Eleanor, who will basically be your chauffeur. Number 1, Tesla. Who said electric cars can't go as fast as their fossil fuel counterparts? This Tesla Model X can reach speeds of 155 miles an hour, and it has a biodefense mode, meaning that it's able to filter dirty air coming in. The air filtration system was put to the test in a real-world environment in California near smelly places like cow pastures and polluted marshes to ensure that no intrusive odors could enter. Theoretically speaking, it could protect you from a chemical weapons attack. And don't forget about its ability to accelerate quicker than a Ferrari.
Whoa, now that was an electrifying video. What do you guys think? Oh.